Good afternoon and welcome to the latest number 10. Today we can announce that the government has accepted the recommendation from the independent Medicines and Healthcare Products Regulatory Agency to approve the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine for distribution across the United Kingdom.